Yes, you see, Token, that was called a pornographic film. It shows adult men and adult women having sexual intercourse. Well, you see, when a man and a woman fall in love, the man puts his penis in the woman's vagina. It's called lovemaking, and it's part of being in love.
And when the woman has four penises in her at the same time, then stands over the man and pees on them, is that part of being in love, too? Five midgets, spanking a man, covered with Thousand Island dressing. Is that making love?
Jesus, what kind of porno was that? It was Backdoor Sluts 9. Oh, Jesus, not that one!
Oh, Gerald, look, I must be just as confused and scared as this poor kid.
But, Token, this is very important. Do you know where the boys went with the naughty tape?